Hello and welcome back to the channel. So we're back on it. If you watched the last video, hopefully you did. Please sub, share and like. But check out the previous video to this part one. This is part two of us raiding the Alpha base that's layered their base. Yes, they were cheating by layering. Yes, layering isn't allowed in Conan Exiles. But nonetheless, we still raided them because we don't really care. I just thought to point out that there is actually cheating what they're doing. It makes the game very dull and boring for bases when they do this. To raid them, so it takes the excitement out of it because it's just it just gets dull having to blow through their bases. But anyway, I digress. So we're back on it. We're back in their base. So after the last video, we eventually blew through all their layers of walls and stuff and doors, and we broke into their main base, blew open the doors. Now our next task was to then wipe out their thralls, and they had a lot of thralls, loads of them, and they set the base up inside fairly well. With archers and thralls to attack. So our next task then was to wipe out as many thralls as we can and get to their loot, which was up above. So this is us basically looking for ways to get in. At some point I even sort of switched to spells, see if I can summon a frost bridge to get up onto the roof and get into their loot. So yes, hope you enjoy the video. As always, I'm going to play some lovely music over the top of it and fast forward the action so it doesn't drag on too long, because obviously these raids do take some time. I'm going to leave you to it. Enjoy. Thank you. So it was at this point we actually ran out of raid time. The raid was over. Basically, there's a limited time you get to raid people, and that time expired. So that means all their thralls, we couldn't kill them, couldn't do anything really to them. Couldn't blow out their base, couldn't attack their thralls. It just went to like a sort of a PvE mode, and it does this in the game. So we couldn't do anything. However, we could now use this time to get into their base, climb through and climb around, have a look around because their thralls won't attack us. And we did manage to climb into their base through the holes that we'd made and take what we could, because they actually left chests open. They left many chests open, and we could get into their fridges and get in some of the chests and start looting some of the gear. Then we had the idea of setting bombs now for when raid time starts again. The bombs are already in place, and all we have to do is trigger them, and then we're in a better position to kill the thralls. So that's what we did. We basically set ourselves up to raid time to begin again, and we're always in a much better position to start going out on hammer and tong and wipe out the thralls and start taking all their loot.
Thank you.
as you can see, it was just a case now of committing carnage on all their thralls and just slowly wiping them out with the bows and arrows and equipment they've supplied us. So we basically went to town, just slowly killing them all. I think I'll cover that in the next video, because it does go on for some time, us killing all their thralls and taking even more of their loot and just make ransacking them and completely making sure that they're completely wiped. Anyway, I'm going to leave it here and maybe make a part three for this. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please let me know in the comments down below what you like, what you don't like, what you'd like to see more of. Please share and like, as I said. Thank you for watching, and goodbye for now.